walking along nice. It's about a little bit past halfway. I just got my verse from Cormega. I just got my verse from AG. I got Chuck D on the album. It's coming together very nice. It's gonna be out next year. Probably April, something like that. Stay tuned. And a lot of people ask me, like, Ace, you've been in this game since 1988. Why are you still doing this? Why are you still making records? Like, most guys retire, they go off into the pasture, disappear, get a job. I want to tell y'all a couple of reasons why I kept going. Check it out. I did it for the love. I did it for respect. I did it for cash money. I did it for a check. I did it as a favor. Did it for the flavor. Always went all out. And never did I waver. Look at my behavior. This is how you do it. I did it with the mic and my voice going through it. I did it with energy and always did it thorough. I did it for NY. I did it for my borough. I did it for the ville. I did it for the thrill. And when I did do it, you knew that it was real. I did it for Mike Tice. Did it for Spike Lee. A lot of cats did it, but not quite like me. This for the PJs, and I don't mean pajamas. I did it for the cred, not for the drama. This is for my mama. I did it all for you. This for my grandmoms. I did it for you, too. I did it for Harlem World. Did it for Union Square. Did it for Latin Quarter. Tell me if you were there. Did it while other cats claimed they was doing it. Truth of the matter is, they was trying to ruin it. Rapping for chicken wings, hot buttered corn, rice, Hennessy on ice. I did it for Sean Price. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. I did it for Wordsworth. I did it for Strickland. I did it for Athens, Greece. Pass the liquor, man. I did it.
Love y'all.